Your dad, your sister, and I are beyond proud of your decision to come to Free Harbor to pursue a career in nursing. Our wish for you is to take advantage of the opportunity to grow spiritually and develop lifelong friendships, Christian friendships, over the next 4 years. And then there's a quote from Jeremiah 29 and verse 11. I know the plans that I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Ethan Thomas.